Hello Goenkans. Today's topic is paragraph section, and in paragraph section we are done with the unordered list, that's bullet list, and ordered list, that's numbered list. These two options we use for organizing or categorizing the items which we were typed. Now you can see on the screen I have already made this Kashmir, Srinagar, Pulwama, Baramulla, Jammu, Gandhinagar, Nagarota, Udhampur, Ladakh, Leh, Kargil, Zanskar. See, after looking this, you got an idea about that those subcategories. So this is the category of these different divisions of the state of Jammu and Kashmir, or you can say Union Territory. Now, Kashmir, Srinagar, Pulwama, Baramulla. You can see in under Kashmir, Srinagar, Pulwama and Baramulla must be categorized there. So I'll select the whole data. I'll show you what is the use of this multi level list. So this is used to create or organize the items or to create an outline for the items. For example, I'll click here on the small arrow there on the multi-level list. I'll click here, and this is none, this is first option, this is second option. I'll select this option, third option selected. But see, on the screen you can see it has given numbers to these lines, obviously. So this numbering won't serve my need, because I want these numbers, these items to be categorized, and the items which are under the main item to be subcategorized. But this is the option. This multi-level option is used for making the items and subcategorizing the items. So for example, I selected this whole data, and after that I selected here this third option that's on the screen. The numbers are there, so I'll click here outside. After that you can see this is Kashmir, and Srinagar, Pulwama, Baramulla obviously are the three districts of Kashmir. So if you these three districts will come under Kashmir, and in Jammu there is Gandhinagar, Nagarota and Udhampur are three places in Jammu, and Ladakh, Leh, Kargil, Zanskar are three places here which should come under Ladakh. So for that purpose we'll do one thing. In Kashmir, this Srinagar is there, Pulwama is there, and Baramulla there. I'll click before this S, Srinagar S. See, the cursor is blinking there, and I'll press tab from my keyboard. See, I press tab. Same I'll do for Pulwama and for Baramulla. See, Kashmir, then 1.1 is Srinagar, 1.2 is Pulwama, 1.3 is Baramulla. So that multi-level option categorizes these three places, and this means the categorizing the things and coming into the main category of the object, which is Kashmir. These are subcategories of Kashmir. So I'll do same with the Jammu, Nagarota, Udhampur. I'll click here under this layer and pressing tab from my keyboard, clicking and pressing tab, clicking and pressing tab. So you can see I'll just increase the font size. See, this is all about the multi-level options in Microsoft Word 2019. Thank you, Goenkans. Thank you. Bye-bye.